the mystery.
Please tell us your conclusions, dear Detective Barbara.
All the clues are up. I have no doubt at all. The hippo sculptor by Barbara Bird weighed 4.7 kilos. It was sitting on a sculptor's easel made of wood, and Barbara Bird moved it to his bedroom between 3:12 and 3:18.
But his sculptor's easel made of wood.
Exactly. The same easel we found empty next to the fireplace.
In which a fire was burning.
Yes, exactly, Barbara Belton. I'll come back to that, as it's a very important detail. When we were in the middle of our investigation of the Land of Cloud Balloons mystery, I very clearly heard drops of water fall, but the sky was still blue.
That's just incredible. Not a single cloud in the sky, therefore the drops could not really be rainfall.
The ice hippopotamus was exactly 82 centimeters from the front of the fireplace. A short distance, would you agree? The heat of the fire, the mellow heat of the fire in the hearth, which seems so innocent to you, was actually able to